will take charge. Now goes in. They're in the gate. And they're off in the Pennsylvania Derby. On the outside, it's Fury Cap Corey and Romance. On the inside, it's Moreno. And Will Take Charge is much closer today. Look at Will Take Charge. He's on the outside and just off the front runners as they pass under the line for the first time. So Moreno will not get an early lead. An easy lead. Fury Cap Corey right with them on the outside. They're heads apart into the first turn. Romance is on the outside third. Speak Logistics now comes up inside to be fourth. As Will Take Charge is placed fifth on the outside. He's in the clear, and it's about 3.5 lengths back as they make their way toward the backstretch. Transparent is saving ground about 4 back. It's another 5 to Battier, and stretch running Java's War. He'll do his running better late as they approach the top of the stretch. But 23-1 for the opening quarter. They ran the first half mile in 46-3, so a pretty lively clip. It's Moreno up front. Moreno by 3 parts of a length. Continued pressure on the outside from Fury Cap Corey. Romance now moves up a closer third on the outside. He's only 2 lengths behind. Good trip for Speak Logistics. He's still in with a chance. Will Take Charge now begins to unwind his long legs as they head to the far turn. Will Take Charge begins to get on the outside. Transparent is within striking range. Battier is beginning to make a run. Nothing yet from Java's War. They're at the midway point of the far turn. Moreno still holding on to the lead. Fury Cap Corey working harder to keep up. Romance on the outside. Here comes Battier. Battier making a big move on the far outside. Transparent also begins to get involved. Will Take Charge takes his run to the inside. Wide open as they come down to the last furlong. Will Take Charge comes surging through on the inside. Will Take Charge, a big run to take the lead. Battier on the outside now second. Moreno third. It's the Travers winner. Will Take Charge. He comes from off the pace, and look at Will Take Charge. The big colt has done it again. Will Take Charge by 2.5 over Moreno. Battier finished third. Well, nobody's won more big races than D. Wayne Lucas, and he gets his first Pennsylvania Derby this afternoon with Will Take Charge. The different horse after the Triple Crown races. Second in the Jim Dandy, winner of the Grade 1 Travers, and now the Pennsylvania Derby, Will Take Charge. Touch is posting number 7, Will Take Charge first. It's a photo for second. Top of the race, 1 minute 49 and 1/5 seconds. 7 and a photo. Hold all tickets. Place photograph shows number 3, Moreno, was second. Number 4, Battier, was third. Number 1, Transparent, finished fourth. Numbers are 7, 3, 4, and 1. And the result of the 11th race now stands official. 7-3-4-1 is now official.